Welcome to WRTV. My name is Caylee.
And my name is Andrew.
And today is Thursday, March 28th.
High school winter athletes, pick up your banquet forms in the office. They are due by April 9th, which is the Tuesday after break.
And that is all for today's announcement.
And now.
And now.
And now for what?
And now.
For the weather.
And now for the weather. Joined by a special guest, once again, Connor. He's just kind of a part of us now, so just deal with it. Anywho, as of right now, temperature outside is a really cold 46 degrees. The high will be 49, with a low of 27. Now, spring break is tomorrow. I mean, technically today. So have fun. Don't do anything stupid. Don't do anything stupid that Connor would do. Which, I don't know what Connor would do. That is all for your weather. Swearman Noah signing off.
And now for today's sports news.
Boys baseball face Southeast tonight at Southeast at 5. Come out and show your support.
There will be a track meet away at Newton Falls at 9 a.m. on Saturday.
And that is all for today's sports news.
Afternoon. Since we're going on spring break, you guys are probably not going to remember lunch, so yeah. So, Connor, what are you having for Easter dinner?
Easter dinner? We're going to start off early. Early morning, breakfast casserole. All right. But we'll go back to dinner. It's really good. And then ham, mashed potatoes.
All right. Buy some cookies, y'all.
Alright, I'm here with
Elizabeth Rostek.
And Elizabeth, what events were you in today?
100 and 200.
100, 200, what were your times?
100 was 13.66, 200 was 28.02.
That's awesome. And what places did you get?
I got first place for both of them.
First place, that's right. Reserve number one.
That's the Batman building. It's day one of Nashville,
and I'm here with Madison. Our wonderful editor, Eva, is across the aisle
yes.
with Miss
Evelyn. Vansacious and Frommer up there somewhere.
And we're about to go to the Country Music Hall of Fame. So,
yeah. We've arrived.
Say hello.
Hi! It's actually so loud. We're wandering right now, and the volume turned all the way up. There's so much music, and it's kind of baller. And I just got this little nifty little voice back. So yeah, period. We're now at the Gaylord Hotel.
It's
pretty dope. There's a waterfall over there. We're on our way to the waterfall. She's in there. About to get on the showboat.
And I've heard like 7 times.
It's raining a lot. Not really a lot, but how you feeling, Con?
Amazing.
I'm absolutely tired, but I got my ticket. And we're about to rock out, right? Vance. Vancey,
how are you feeling? Are you excited?
Okay, well, peace out.
Okay, so
So we're still at the flea market?
Yes.
We're going to Andrew Jackson's
home.
His home mansion. Next. His little mansion. But I started vlogging right now to let y'all know that there's a guy. And he's really, really buff. Fully. He's recording himself. And he's like flipping kettlebells over his head. And it's kind of major impressive. So I'm going to try and sneak up on him too. I can get a shot. Okay. I'll be back. We're loaded up on the bus.
Yes.
All our stuff is... All our stuff. It's Vance's birthday. So that stays. Loaded up on the bus. Settling in for an 8-hour drive.
Yes, sir.
I think. So, yeah. We're coming back to Ohio. Had a good run, end up with nothing but a 3x5 that you hide in a drawer. We swung for the fences and came up short.